The MTX MRX Editor software is what we use to program and configure our systems. The editor contains a configuration wizard that will help us with the cabling and switch and unit ID settings on the back of each unit. So we'll run the wizard before we start physically connecting up the devices. When you open the editor, you'll be asked if you want to create a new file, open an existing one, or go online by importing from existing devices. We want to create a new file, so clicking this will open up the configuration wizard. Next, we'll be taken through a set of pages where we tell the system about the products and the connections. In the first page, we choose which products will be connected in WIDIF, Analog, and Dante. Once this is done, it will display the ID for each unit, and I'll show you how to change that in a second. After which, the configuration wizard will display a diagram of how to cable your system and where to change the ID settings on the rear panel of each device. For cabling simplicity, you can change the WIDIF order in the next page. If you're using an MY card in an MRX 7D or an MTX 5D, you assign it in the following page, after which you'll then need to assign the type and number of DCP remote controls that are connecting to each device. Choose the device from the drop-down menu, and then the remotes. And that's the configuration complete. Click Finish and you'll be asked if you wish to display a configuration diagram. This can be printed and is very useful as a reference for your cabling. It shows the WIDIF cabling route plus DCP ID settings. Just like the devices in the system, DCP remotes must also be given their own ID, which is set using the dip switches on the back of the remote.